Work back now to the point taken by Carr. Carr into the high slot. Chip left, save made by McPherson. And she hangs on. Fassett in front, turns and fires. Save made by McPherson on the rebound. Another save by McPherson. Had some traffic out in front and just fired it over the crossbar. Nolan with a one-timer. She scores. Cross, McCool taps ahead. Schoffsall with a chance here for a break. Schoffsall in on the forehand. Teresa Schoffsall to the backhand. She scores! Captain Catamount! Back down for McNeil. Instead, it's McCool for the Catamounts. They break out 4-on-2. Across the line, Schoffsall. Schoffsall works it back to McCool. High slot. Shot. Score! Keep the pipeline of the family. Levesque sneaks one out in front. She scores! Sarah Levesque, shifty at the side of the net, found a hole, and the Catamounts lead 3-1. Battle for the puck sent on. Levesque's got the last Catamount goal. Blaise Savoy trying to angle it out in front. Pat, save, rebound, another save. A Skeltonet, two whacks at it, rebounds loose, another save by Steven. They finally do not score, and Stevens gets a whistle. It back to Malenkov, who plays a point. Leaves it for Corinne McCool. McCool dangles, fires, scores! It's a power play goal! And the Catamounts lead 5-1. Tansky able to make the steal but can't clear. Bear fires a shot, she scores! McPherson didn't see it.